a good side.
Now, of course, Rale, I mean, Damien Murray, he sets himself this hard discipline, and it obviously showed because he's still able to perform today.
Yeah, the question is really, when do you press the button? It's, you know, no doubt that the man has been institution in every club that he played, and he played with some great players.
Yes.
But the question is, if Damien wants to be a coach, and you cannot be player coach and successful coach.
Mm-hmm.
There is no such a formula in the world football that has succeeded. Anybody that has succeeded who wanted to be both. And I think Damien is very, very talented coach, very immaculate, very ambitious, and to the point. A good businessman at the same time, which he meets all requirements for a good coach. And my view is I'm on very good terms with Damien. You know, sometimes think of the club and future. Probably not about match or two that you can win with his assistance. Wonderful contributor to the football, absolutely fantastic.
Well, describing him there, you almost, you did describe yourself in all those different facets, so if anyone knows, you do.
I've been there, done it at all levels, and it was not only national team. I won every first three grand finals in Sydney. Toyota Cup. In Tokyo, beating champions of Denmark 3-0 and Japanese B team, national team, 6-2, Alston scoring 3. And so I've been around in Adelaide City. You will recall 2-0 down in the Phillips Cup final against St. George. Then miracle happened, 3-2, you know, and things that is, or Apia, 87, 24 rounds in championship out of 26 undefeated. That has been really remarkable.
And Andy, and you were involved in bringing over New York Cosmos to South Australia.
And New York Cosmos, you gave me that elbow three or four times to mention your name.
You are the biggest.
I was waiting for this one. I knew you will come with it.
I'm taking the Mac off your name. You're not Mac Rasic anymore. Just common old Rasic.
No, that my Scottish belonging, you can have.
Rasic, of course, that's right. Yes, you were telling me about that.
No, that's a great many memories in football that no book in the world could be produced with all the memories that you could have. And that's what football is about.
Definitely.
Well, of course, I did mention that over the weekend, I like to look at all facets of football. We like to contribute and look at how different sides of football operate. And of course, I went along on the bus, the supporters' bus, to Adelaide Hills with the Raiders. I think we've got some footage of that. Can I just say that, look, it was absolutely fantastic the way that I was welcomed, the way that it wasn't a full bus, but it was fantastic the way that people welcomed me. Obviously, looking after me, we had a few people that were quite rowdy, but when the camera was turned on them, went very, very shy. These are hardcore Raiders supporters. We went up to Woodside. Let me tell you, they are strong supporters of full-on football, and when they heard that their sponsorship funding has been exhausted, they took to their pockets. And in actual fact, on the day of the trip, they managed to raise $300 towards this show. Now, you might think that that's not a big amount, but when you look at the amount of people that were on that bus, it is a fantastic effort. And I just sort of think that if people like this can do that, then it makes me wonder why big businesses out there can't contribute to their contribution to the game. Because it's not to me, it's to the game, the promotion of the game. So, I mean, we had a couple of young players on the bus as well, Craig Johnson and Craig Goodwin. Fantastic atmosphere. As I said, very, very welcoming. Also, the president of the Raiders Junior Premier League, Brenton Way, welcomed me, looked after me all day. And it was something that you have to experience. You are part of the supporters group. It is very different. They have a great passion for their football. They follow their football and they follow it immensely. They have a love for it. Their team is the only team. And this is the sort of things that I found out on that day, as I suppose every single club would have. Of course, Paul Johnston, our bus driver, did a magnificent job because we did have a few problems on the way home, and he managed to get us back very, very safely. So I have to say thank you very much to all the people that were involved. It was an experience that I cherish, and I thank you very much for really looking after me and enabling me to have a fantastic day out with you. Now, in saying that, of course, I went along to film the matches. We had one of our cameramen, John Walker and Rod Muller, out at the Campbelltown and Galaxy match, and I was at the Raiders Adelaide Hills match. And of course, we've put together these highlights, as we do each and every week, to music. We'd like you to sit back and enjoy them.
Destination unknown, known, 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 known.